Hello everyone, welcome back again to another match now, friends. This has been raining cats and dogs here. I'm
Derek Ray, in position to bring you live match commentary, and my expert analyst, as always on these occasions, is Stuart Robson. And on the menu, action from Europe's premier club competition, the Champions League. This, the first leg of the semi-final. It's Benfica taking on Liverpool.
Well, this is what the Champions League is all about. Some of the world's best players, two excellent teams, and a great stadium. Let's hope we're not disappointed.
They've gone with just the one player in attack. Diogo Jota. Oh, that's a really good run. And this is how Liverpool start the game. Alisson begins in goal. Andrew Robertson starts with Trent Alexander-Arnold in the fullback positions. Jordan Henderson starts alongside Fabinho in the centre of midfield. And the lineup with just the one striker looking to do a bit of damage. And now they have the ball back. What are you expecting to see from him, Stuart?
I would describe him as majestic when he's playing at his best. He glides past defenders, he's got that ability to run with the ball into open space, he can pick out a pass, he can wriggle out of tight situations. He's the most creative player on the field today.
Such a pity for him.
Well, he thought he was onside, but I think the assistant got that absolutely right.
Oh, lovely way to ball at the RBN. to Liverpool. Henderson has it. Thiago, and a useful cross. Well, not cleared away completely. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Nunez. Quick thinking defensively. Andrew Robertson. Matip now. Fabinho. Excellent defending. Mane. And the keeper able to hold on to it. Mane. Here's Thiago. Pass after pass, keeping their opponents moving. And all the cross work out for them. Might still be problematic. Interception looked routine. In truth, it wasn't. Rafa. Otamendi has it. There is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. Not much defensive cover there on the play. Rafa. It's with Rafa. Is that for the first half here?
You might say he'll be happy with some aspects of his performance so far, but not every aspect, Stuart.
Well, he didn't contribute enough in that first half. I think he needs to work harder to get on the ball. He was far too static. In my view, he's got to make more runs behind this back line in the second half.
End of the first half. Benfica 0 and Liverpool 0. Now let's go start another.
Technically offside, but not by a lot. move from Liverpool. The cross comes over from Mane. Certainly too straight to worry the goalkeeper that time. This might be ideal for the counter.
Second goal now to do. Benfica.
Now ruled to have taken up an illegal position, only just. Rafa, take it away, he won the ball, Jota. And the cross is very much on. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Well, that is how to play advantage. And we are going to have 2 additional minutes. This might have potential. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. Rafa. This looks interesting. Still, there is a job to do, but they must fancy the chances based on this performance.
Well, it's a great performance, wasn't it? You could see the game plan from the first minute, and they executed it so well. Surely they'll be moving into the final with another display like that.
Well, it just seems of this game, he's been a step ahead of his opponents in every way, Stuart.
Really did everything today. His energy, skill and movement were just too good for those defenders. It's a really good display.